the most important thing she's going to be remembered for is because she's the last person of the royal family to be born in the Tsarist Russia and lived in Soviet Union for 10 years and actually finished her schooling in Soviet Union. So this is very unexpected of the royal family, because everybody either was killed or left the country. Like, for instance, her future husband, who was born in Russia, Finland at that time was part of Russia, but who was then later on in exile, in immigration. And they finally met in Europe when the family, Bagration family, which is her her family, left Soviet Union with the help of, by the way, a very interesting person, Gorky. If you know who I'm talking about.
Yes, the Russian writer.
The Russian writer, who helped this family escape, actually. And so after that, they met with the Grand Duke, and since then she was his right arm. Many people mentioned that, she's not a rightful person for him because she wasn't of royal birth or something, which is ridiculous. She was a daughter of the head of the Georgian family, royal family. This is the oldest Christian monarchy in the world. It's the oldest, even any, there's nothing older than that in Europe. So she has every right to be the wife of the Grand Duke Vladimir Kirillovich. There is no question about that.